Yeah, okay. It'll be gone for good.
I can get in the hole. How about you?
I can dig. Keep it going. I can't. Okay. I want deeper. Oh, it dry.
All of a sudden, really freak sound comes out.
Wait. I know what to do.
I don't want to put it in there. No, 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 no. I will. Don't put it in there.
Not that bad out here. Hey, you see where it's all green? You see where it's all like all green and then it goes black? That's like the end of it.
Where?
Out there, where it's like all green. Like it looks like this. And then you see like that blacker stuff.
Yeah.
That's where it ends. But I bet you it goes out farther and farther because this is all connected to that, over there. And it's like all the same.
I don't know.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's just all seaweed. That's just... just all sand. I was trying to go farther. I'm like, risk or die. Risk.
Probably won't die.
Maybe.
Ready.
Waterproof. No, you didn't. It's not broken. Up to 10 feet of water. 60 frames per second. About 3 hours of recording.
Not bad.
30 minutes to charge, about 60 frames per second in 1080p.
Great.
So, real good camera.
Kind of threw me off, like I didn't realize it was a camera.
You felt like a
maybe
wireless
like
speaker,
like
scope.
Yeah.
I want to go over there and check out that crab trap and see if there's like anything in there, but... there's like a federal law of doing mess with it.
Yep.
Yeah, you can get in a lot of trouble with that.
Years ago, I dated a girl who died with some much fishermen.
How far? Oh, go. You see where it's like darker?
Yeah.
That's where it ends.
No, it doesn't.
Well,
it's probably starting to get deeper if you go out.
Hey, it's not that deep.
No, it's not that deep. It's deeper than it is over there.
And here comes all the rip currents. From all these boats. Well, you won't know until you see it. Yeah, bro, you might want to stay close to me so just in case something bad happens. You don't get all freakish. Yeah. Oh, and here it goes. Starting to get deeper. You might want to stay there if you don't want to go any farther. Yeah, you can definitely start seeing. Yeah. Yeah, they're getting rid of that thing. They're getting rid of that.
Are they?
Yeah. Really don't need it.
Another plant, but also reuse it. And quit tarping it.
Yeah. That's actually a nuclear power plant. They just use those two bins you see for their fuel.
That's,
yeah.
It's not nuclear.
Oh yeah, because the nuclear ones are the ones that just go in and...
yeah,
okay,
good.
Yeah, that's coal.
That was born here. I used to fish off the deck over there.
I grew up around here, but okay. I was actually born in Royal Palm Beach, which is about 4, maybe 5 hours away from here.
I was born in Virginia.
I was born in Largo and raised in Port Richey.
For a second, I thought there was a fish sneaking up behind us.
I've been all over.
I've been all the way to Virginia.
I've been to Virginia.
I want to go to Alaska.
I would love to live in Alaska right now.
I don't know about live, but I'd definitely go.
Yeah.
I love snow, but I'd like to have some dry time, too.
Yeah.
Well, Alaska does have dry time.
Yeah.
Not much. Not much, but...
Three or four months, and then it goes
That's actually pretty much a lot for Alaska. For being usually cold.
Only some parts of Alaska is dark. Only dark for so long.
What?
Just the way the...
The water's...
It's pushing me.
It's rip currents. That's what kills you.
You can really feel the currents over there.
Oh, yeah.
Lower, because it's all hitting the shore at a different angle.
Yeah,
the rip currents are the ones that kill you. They bring you out to sea.
But this is the one that's going in.
It
still could pull you out to sea. If you're on a life raft or you're on like a little flotation device, it will take you out and you won't even know. If you fall asleep, you won't even...
You're
like, I'm 150 miles away from where I usually was. Like, okay.
I'm floating. It's not really taking me out.
Ready again?
Can I swim back or will it just pull me back?
Yeah, you can swim back.
You can swim back, but it might pull you back a little bit.
You'll feel a resistance.
Yeah.
I can always feel it.
You can feel it as you're walking.
So what is it that's out there?
Just a shed.